Angry street musician. I would like to make you an arrangement. I will only play in that square when you are not playing.
Oh, that's every weekend and every second Tuesday.
Okay, deal. My name is Philippe.
Annie.
Annie, it's a nice name.
Why all the English?
Because I must practice. I'm going to New York.
New York. That's very exciting.
Yes, maybe you'll come with me.
Yeah, maybe.
I like the way you sing. It's very good.
You were not listening to me sing. You were playing with fire on a rope.
Oh, no, before that, I was here earlier. Maybe you did not see me, but I saw you and I heard you sing. It was beautiful.
Well, thank you.
Annie, may I buy you a glass of wine?
No, I don't think that's a good idea.
Yes, then I will make you an arrangement. If you let me buy you a glass of wine, I will never hang my rope anywhere in the Latin Quarter ever again.
You don't give up, do you?
No. No, I'm very persistent. My dream.
And this is you?
Yes. It will be the most glorious high wire walk in history.
And how high must this wire be to make so much glory?
Over 100 stories high.
Where do trees like this grow?
These are not trees. Two magnificent towers. 100 meters taller than the Eiffel Tower itself.
I see.
What do you think?
I don't know. It looks so... so...
beautiful.
Beautiful, yes. And dangerous and completely insane, and you're a madman.
Yes, I'm mad, but this... this is my dream.
Then if it's your dream, you must do it.
But even if everybody tells me I'm mad...
Well, you shouldn't care about what other people think.
Okay, but I care what you think.
I love your dream.
Yes?
Yes.
Do you want to know what I think about you?
No.
No?
No.
Not even a little bit?
No.
Okay, but I'm going to tell you anyway.
You can tell me, but I won't care. I know a place where there are two beautiful trees.
I didn't realize it at the time, but Annie had become my first accomplice. Annie.
Yes?
I was thinking you should come up here with me.
No, I don't think so.
Yes, it will be your baptism of the wire.
No.
Come on, Annie, you must trust me.
Okay.
Indeed, there were two beautiful trees growing in the park of Annie's art school. So she arranged for me to be able to hang my wire there. And it was perfect, because I could practice every day and I could see Annie as well. Then, one day, while I was on my wire, I was approached by a very serious-looking young man.
Dis-moi, tu me laisserais faire quelques photos de toi, là?
Au revoir. Moi, c'est Philippe.
Salut. Jean-Louis.
Jean-Louis, do you speak English? Jean-Louis?
Yes, why?
Because I must practice. I'm going to America.
To perform?
Exactly. But my performance will not just be a show. It will be a coup.
Un coup?
Yes. I intend to rig my wire in secret on the most spectacular stage in the world. And then, without warning, I will appear. And I will perform a surprise and illegal wire walk. If it works, it will be the artistic coup of the century.
Wow. Well, you, my friend, can see my photographs anytime. They're very rebellious.
So you are not just a photographer, you are an anarchist as well?
All artists are anarchists to some degree. Don't you agree?
Yes. And you, my artist, anarchist friend, can be my official photographer.
this is how I make friends with Jean-Louis, my second accomplice.
If that were to happen during your coup, it would be the artistic disaster of the century.
I need to know more.
Tu sais pas frapper à la porte.
I need you to teach me how to rig a high wire.
High wire for what? You're a street juggler.
But I need to know how to tie the correct knot. I need to know what kind of cable to use, the weight, the thickness, the load strength.
So, you want me to just give you my secrets? Secrets I've spent a lifetime learning. Secrets I've only given to my sons. You want me to just hand them over to you?